really noticed.
Get out of that tunnel.
Food on the floor, like, we just can't focus.
Oh, he found this.
I paid attention, so did you.
She might have.
No.
Okay.
She hasn't done that for a long time.
Nice. Good, you're a little behind the pace coming out of it.
Baby, you're fine.
So she kind of jumped. You're at the nice. You got to stop watching to do this. So she had landed and decided to go to the tunnel.
I can do it while you get your dog ready.
She's moving.
Yeah. It's kind of like you press pause in your brain on this jump.
Yes.
The problem is she's fast forward, so we don't have time to pause.
Break, tunnel.
There, that was it. Good. You feel the difference?
Yes.
So she did the exact same thing the first time, but it wasn't in time with what you were doing.
Yeah.
This time the two of you were together. So try it the other way.
The other way?
Yeah.
Okay. Thank you.
I'll commonly tell people that they're dancing but not in time with the music, and that's what I mean, is that you're doing all the right moves, but not in time with the dog.
Dancing.
So there's always a little bit of this.
Dancing with dogs.
You're doing all the right moves, it's just not the same time.
Break, tunnel. Dig, 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 dig.
Better. Good.
Good girl. Okay.
So this time you were sitting for the ending, but yellow jump this tunnel, yeah. That's where your pause was.
Victory laps.
And when you watch it, guys, you'll see the difference. You won't really know what you're looking at, but it will look different.
I'm doing this one.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
I don't know my left and right.
And it's simply from mentally rushing. You're thinking about the same exit before the dog's approach the tunnel.
Yes.
But it'll look almost like a bit of a pause.
Right. Hello. Ding, 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 ding.
So again, you and the dog moving together. Yeah. So that was much nicer. So let's do a close turn.
Okay, let's see what we do. Let's
see what happens. So if my dog was super high in a run and he didn't know quite how to come into the
this line. He would watch me to see how I was approaching it and mirror me. Most of us are mirroring the dog. So whatever the dog does, we actually mimic it, regardless of whether we mean to or not, right? So if you flip it the other way, right? So the dog's not too sure, and it's like, hey, she's coming in really strong, relax. Most of us, dog comes in strong, you go, we hang on for dear life.
Yes, right? I can see that, yeah.
If the dog comes